these hoes can't stand me.
I'm Captain Goddamn Levi. I murder titans and scrub the fuck out of floors.
Material work, honey. Working on a Grammy, meanwhile, pussy popping with your man in Miami.
Material work.
Chanel's and pearls, that's the trick that it takes to keep the grudge.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. Sorry for the late posts. School has been so rough lately, but I'm pushing through. Thank you, everyone, for all the subscribers and the views. I am truly grateful. Thank you to this person for the video idea and for helping me with the lyric changes. I don't own the MHA characters, blah blah blah. Sorry for any and all mistakes in this video. Okay, let's get started. Please enjoy the video.
Hey guys. Hey, hey. How are you guys doing today?
Boom boom boy, explosion, and 13 others are online.
Worse now, face with rolling eyes. Hey, be nice. I'm good, Denki. How are you?
Kauda, what does your name stand for again?
I won't hesitate to call a bear on you, bitch.
Oh, grinning face with big eyes.
Anyways, why did you text Denki? I thought you and Kirishima were hanging out. We are. But we got into a conversation about something, and now we're curious about your guys' answers.
Oh, what's the question?
We want everyone to be online first. I'm here.
No one cares.
Rude.
I'm here.
Hello, Sparkles.
I've been here.
Not everyone is here, though. At everyone. At everyone.
Extra Life Mushroom, Broccoli, and three others are online.
What's wrong?
Yuraraka, Shoji, and Sato are also wondering about this.
Okay, everyone is online now.
No, where's Todoroki, Zero, and Tokoyami? Yeah, they still say offline. No, we're here. Yep. Just lurking in the darkness.
I. The creepers.
Anyways, what the hell do you want, Pikachu? Rude. But, the question is, before you joined UA, or while you were here, what job did you do?
Oh, that's a good question. What were you guys like before UA? Ice times two. I had two jobs. I worked in a grocery store and as a babysitter. I worked in a pet store.
Same. I was an errand boy.
Makes sense. I worked at a designer store.
Me too.
I worked at a CD shop.
See, many of us had some interesting jobs. I worked in a gym. A bakery for me. I got fired from all my jobs. Sad pensive face.
Couldn't imagine why. Face with rolling eyes.
I didn't have a job. Yeah, same.
Ojiro agreeing.
Same.
We know Momo. Midoriya?
Oh, I worked in a bar and played the piano.
Wait, that's really cool.
It is. Did you meet any famous people there? I guess they are famous but not in a good way.
What does that mean?
This place may or may not have been the first time I met the League of Villains.
Wait, the what?
What? Bro, what? It wasn't that bad. They were nice to me there, and I don't think they realize I'm the same person. That or they don't care. Who knows? Person shrugging.
Midoriya, this isn't a who knows situation. Yeah, we are literally talking about the League of Villains.
Midoriya, this was very unsafe.
What did they even do there?
Well, they just usually asked me to play.
That's it.
Yeah, it went like this.
Shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
odd man.
I wonder who that is? How do you make love to drinks? I don't think he means literally.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes.
Oh, he's the odd man? That makes sense.
La 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 la. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us.
Wait, but he's also odd. Yeah, I wonder if he meant one or both of them.
Nerd, why are you willingly hanging out with them? It's called just doing your job, Kakken. Plus, why would I want to anger them in any way? I couldn't fight back, and you know that. Dot dot dot. Wow, Bakuburo is speechless for once. Speak, no evil monkey.
Never thought we'd see the day, starstruck face.
It is quite shocking. Shut up before I blow you up. Denki being scared of Bakugo, so he shuts up quickly.
You don't scare me, face with rolling eyes.
Also, you can't hurt me. GRR. Anyways. Back to my story.
Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free.
Midoriya, Dobby brought you alcohol. And you willingly drank it. Yes, times were rough then.
And he's quick with a joke, or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place.
Wait, my brother wanted to be an artist. You're what? I mean, Dobby wanted to be an artist. I meant to say Dobby. Right.
Are you three just going to keep popping up out of nowhere?
No response.
And they're gone again.
Can I continue? Yes, please. I would like to know more sparkles.
Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life.
Damn, that's sad.
Yeah.
I can't even imagine that feeling. Stop sympathizing with the enemy.
Six people are now online.
Hello, little listeners. What are we talking about? Eyes. I sent some tea and came as fast as I could. Hello, young students.
Hi.
Why are you guys spamming this chat? This is for emergencies only.
Denki, you texted the wrong chat.
Oops. Grinning face with sweat. Well, now that we're here, what are y'all talking about? Eyes, teacup.
How Midoriya used to work at a bar before coming to UA. Not just any bar, a bar that the League of Villains used to always go to.
What? Y'all can back rep, because I'm continuing my story.
Sing us a song, you're the song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile.
All for one. I mean, yeah, he was kinda the head of the bar, but not at the same time. Person shrugging.
'Cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer.
That's a good question. How did you get this job as a piano player at a bar as a minor? I was wondering that too. I have my ways relieved face.
Sing us a song, you're a piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us.
It really wasn't a bad job, by the way. They were always nice to me. Still don't see why you willingly did it. I mean, if it pays the bills? Person shrugging. Yeah, see, he gets it.
I totally understand too, person with white cane.
You know what I just realized?
What?
We never heard what jobs the creepers had.
That's true. The creepers? Todoroki, Siro, and Tokoyami.
Are they even online? And why are they called that? We are. We are called the Creepers because we just popped into the conversation randomly. Like we did just now.
That's creepy.
Hence the name Sparkles.
So what jobs did you three have?
I worked at a Hispanic restaurant, because you know. Oh cool. I didn't work. My parents were always extra protective. Yeah, my mom was protective too. Todoroki. I also didn't work because my father kept me locked up, away from the world, in our house where he beat the absolute shit out of me, I mean trained me every day. Slightly smiling face. He did what to you? Oop, I forgot we were typing in this chat.
Scarlet peppermint, ice cube, fire, deleted a chat.
Gotta go.
Scarlet peppermint, ice cube, fire is offline.
Oh no you don't. Get back here.
I don't care, 3 Zeds is offline. 5 others are offline.
Oof, Roki messed up.
Yup.
Hey, Midoriya, can you play the piano for us sometime? Sure, I'd love to.
The end.